tried to argue with the drunk. Oh, yesterday he purred and played in his pussy paradise, decapitating creepy birds and masticating mice. Now he's just 10 pounds of raw red meat that comes out every night. He's nobody's monkey. Well, if you love your pussy cat, be sure you keep him in. Don't let him argue with the trunk.
Just rock him down to him. Your hair looks really different.
Down upon that busy road, don't let him play in fun. For if you do, I'm warning you, it could be a
trap. You did it, man.
Here he goes to play on the greenway. I'm afraid that will be that. There'll be one last despair. Yeah! He's so squishy, so long. Then you'll proceed to be slightly. And here he flies. He's not as monkey, just soggy, sleepy.